when people do kiddush, okay, you have to drink 3 ounces at one shot, right? Before giving it to the assistant, before giving to your wife, before giving to your kids. Bediavad, bediavad, you can drink melologmav, a cheekful, which is about half of the size, right? A cheekful, right? You should drink revit. Revit is the 3 ounces. Bediavad, 40, let's say 3 ounces is around 90 ml. So 46 ml.
So two cheeks.
No, one cheekful. They say melologmav. A cheekful?
That's
bediavad. Now, bediavad she bediavad, after fact, when I give Mishu, somebody did kiddush, right, Friday night, and he just took a small sip and gave it to everybody. So the geonim, they say, you know what, do you know what they say? They say, if I add what you took, a small sip, plus your wife, plus your kids,
and
everybody together, it gives 3 ounces. After fact, you'll be considered as if you drank revit. But this is bediavad, bediavad. So therefore, I'm a kadesh. Somebody does kiddush, he has to make sure lishtot 3 ounces. It's not, it's lo arbe. Just drink it. Drink it, right? You can't. Chikfu, right? And if you can't, and somebody next to you, you know he could, give it to him. No, you can do the kiddush, take a sip, right? And give it to him to drink the full cup. What they do by weddings? By weddings, how much you drink? You drink what? You drink a sip. Then the chatan, how much he drinks? A sip. Then comes the father of the chatan, he's so happy, he drinks the whole cup. Okay? So that's what you should do, right? Chatchila and kiddush.